greet you all in the wonderful name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
My name is Kamogelo Giuseppe. 3 weeks back, it was on Thursday service. I brought the child of my aunt. He was having a running stomach for about a week or so. And then after, the stomach got big. It was too big and it was very stiff. So he said that it was too painful and it was too hot. He was eating, but it was not right. So I brought him for prayer line. The prophet prayed for him and he said that the stomach will be normal. Even at the back, the bones were appearing. And the hands, they were too thin. And daddy prayed for him. He said that he will be normal.
Tell them the prayer line to rise up and walk. Cena me radia seca la vento. Baba 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 baba. Alembera leke la vena mecaria seke la vonia mosudia.
For about 2 weeks, his stomach was running.
Mm-hmm.
But now it has stopped, but the stomach has become too big and it's very stiff. And the hands have become very small. Like the bones at the back, they are showing.
Okay.
He was not like this before. It became after the stomach was running. And the stomach is also big.
Bring him here. What happened after I declare?
Daddy?
What happened after I declare?
After you declared, he just wanted to go to the toilet.
Normal.
Amen.
Go. Be normal. Thank you, Lord. Normal.
Glory to Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, for the healing. Thank you, Lord.
So after a few days, I went again. I checked on him. And he said like he was no longer feeling any pain. I could see the stomach was coming right. And it was no longer stiff. And now he's okay, he's fine, there's no pain, nothing, he's healed in the name of Jesus.
Glory to Jesus! Thank you, Lord, for the healing. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus.
I couldn't praise it like this. It was too stiff. It was not like this. Now I can praise. It's normal. There's nothing. There's no pain.
Amen. Glory to Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Mama DCP. God bless you.
Amen.